and clearing out the debris and building new buildings. So therefore, before we had a repetition of this, we ought to get at these basic problems: health, education, narcotics, youth employment, etc. Now, home rule happens to come within that, but it has no direct threat to home rule at all. But because home rule is pending, and because I had asked them publicly to give me a vote on it, and I'm not any great virgin. I passed home rule 3 or 4 times while I was leader, but I can survive without home rule. It's not a matter. I'm just trying to do what I think is right and to put the thing in perspective. But I had no intention. As I told them, they all came in later, an hour later, I guess, and Chuck Bailey and the Times boys and your boys and others, and Chuck Bailey said, "I'm very worried. I'm very bothered. I'm frustrated about your statement." "Well, what do you mean by it?" I said, "I mean just exactly what I said. I said, in whatever city you live in, if we don't face up to the problems, ultimately we not only have to face up to the ones we got now, but we face up to a bunch that we have created that flow from a failure to face up the ones we got." I said, "What town do you live in?" He said, "Well, I was born in Boston." I said, "Well, Boston has a problem just like Johnson City. Now, Johnson City doesn't have any Negroes. But it has no playgrounds. It has no parks. Not a one in the area. We opened up one yesterday and starting on it. But you can't get a kid to stay in that town. They all leave because they have no recreation. They have no future. They have nothing. And this bill the other day was to permit us to build some parks, to have some playgrounds, to build some waterworks, to have some public sewer systems and things of that kind, to provide employment for them. And that's what I was trying to talk about. Then when I got through explaining it, they all understood it. But their lead, the UP lead, had already gone on that Johnson threatened the Congress. Yep. So Jerry Ford got out his statement. Yep. When they got it corrected, he had to recall his statement. And he got out a second statement. Then the only impression they got was what Ford said. Because I couldn't go into the detail I'm going into with you now. Right. For the reason I'd be answering Ford and building him up.
Thank you.
I'm grateful.
Waiting.